Turns out the explosion that killed Toshi also triggered a thermal vent, creating a temporary opening that allowed the Meg to escape.
Are you saying we opened up a superhighway for giant sharks?
It's true.